got them all. I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the Blight. Couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm it. There. Managed to salvage some supplies. Dismantled
it. And not blow yourself
and
up.
And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, they won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Machine's ahead.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
We're clear.
Let's keep going then. Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different.
machine we saw earlier must be on the move.
Cut! Let's hope it doesn't come this way.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door. Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system. The brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Another one of those machines. I could try and find a weapon.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.